In Warner Robins, people helped drive away heart disease at the 10th annual cardiac car show. This year it happened at the North Houston Sports Complex. The event had activities for the kids, some food vendors, and awards for the drivers. Cynthia Malone founded the organization Chipping Away at Heart Disease in honor of her late husband, Coach Nerleski Chip Malone. Chip started the car show event back in 2010 on the anniversary of his heart transplant. Since he passed, Cynthia continues holding it to honor his legacy. It's a way to raise awareness about the need for organ and tissue donation and heart disease prevention. All the proceeds go to Chipping Away at Heart Disease.